For immediate release, contact Kristen Barnett, 618-423-9571. Team Nanny begins babysitting for baseball teams around the state. Team Nanny, a child care service for the Major League Baseball teams, has launched business in their first of seven baseball towns. Team Nanny began their professional child care service for the families of Major League Baseball teams in seven cities, with the St. Louis branch opening today. Baseball teams across the states can now breathe easy because their children and families are taken care of by a team of babysitters in their field. St. Louis was the first city to launch their string of seven openings in 2 weeks. Moving to a new city, dealing with busy schedules, and sharing time with family makes it hard to juggle life. Team Nanny is now here to help. The nannies are educated, professional individuals who find joy in mostly children, but also baseball. Team Nanny is a private child care service contracted through the MLB. Families of baseball players can obtain more information by speaking with the family communications director for their respective team. Team Nanny is a new key part in baseball families with hopes to take some of the pressure off of being mothers and balance the father's work and family life. The cost of having a Team Nanny associate in home is decided by the number of children the family has. It is written underlying their baseball agreement and contract with the MLB. Reasonable nanny rates apply to Team Nanny services. This morning during Team Nanny's launch at Busch Stadium, the VP of Communications was, quote, so pleased with the acceptance of Team Nanny's idea. It shows that there is a need for us and great excitement within the business. Danielle Cochrane is one of the founding nannies, also the wife of the Cardinals manager. For more information regarding Team Nanny's services and future plans, please contact Christina Dillard, Communications Director for Team Nanny. Team Nanny will continue their ribbon-cutting ceremony on Wednesday in Chicago, tour of seven cities and teams.